So what it actually does when it has enough room, to do that stuff, I would usually use a band or something, but what it actually does is it creates anterior and interior rotation. All right, so the shoulders can move like that when you reach out. That's going to be interior rotation, and that's anterior rotation. All right, but we're not going to reach across the body. We're not going to be putting pressure across the neck and restrict the breathing and things like that. But we are going to give it ranges of motion where it can actually create, these motions that are really, really important to avoid injury. All right, because we don't want to be impinging the shoulder and stuff like that. And we don't want to lose contact with things and stuff like that. So, like, these are really, really good things to work with. And you can see as we use the bar, you can actually create the anterior.